Treat for you. Go over there.
Come on. The reindeer.
Come on, go see Andy.
Come on, get over here.
Yeah. Reindeer dog. Come here.
I can't see nothing with these antlers. Huh?
Go see Andy.
Yeah. Go see Uncle Andy. Yeah, Garth was going after that, wrapping up his bone. There's supposed to be all natural stuff in there,
maybe.
Merry Christmas, dog.
Yeah, I don't like the natural stuff.
You don't like it?
Aw, nothing. Sorry. Oh, look at Garth.
Garth's gonna eat it, you don't.
Look at
them. God, they're chewing them up like they're going out of style. Hey, I'm going to try one.
Put it on camera, yeah. Look at Andy. Oh!
Look at him. Guy's like, hey, man, that was mine!
No. Yeah, bye.
He's saying, so I carried him and I wore these stupid
handlers. Come on, man, I'm the one sitting here with the antlers and the pencil and everything hanging down.
Good thing mommy didn't make me walk. I bet you everybody would have thought that was cute, though.
Shotgun. Yeah.
The shotgun woman.
No more.
Here, guys.
Okay.
It's not. Where's he going? He got the belt hanging, though.
Well, what are you going to be doing?
And it came back. Somebody knock?
Yeah. Yeah.
All right. Stay right here, boys.
Okay.
How bad what they do is bad, but you and I are standing here groping each other in this boathouse. That's grand passion. That's love.
You know what love is? Love.
Never say dead. Yeah, there's one like this, one like that. Hi. Oh, it's terrible. I ain't got no makeup.
Merry Christmas!
I'll have to put it on if we're going to mic.
Why is battery flashing?
Because the battery's probably
here. You got to fit through the tray.
Blamed out, sweetheart. That's about it for you tonight.
You look good, though. You're a rain.
What are you doing?
He's taking a picture of the tree, but he didn't watch TV on because they're not watching.
Silent night. Holy night. Head of the tree.
Gee, I'm bright.
We have a
Chevrolet.
Okay, your turn.
Not me. I'm not crazy.
I don't even know how I was going to tell you this because...
Yeah, you got the crystal cow.
Oh, my God.